Hey guys, Lightning75 here, LT75 here, and I am back with more Mario Party 2. And here we are in the fabled Bowser Land. This is the land of Bowser. See, and our host is not Koopa this time, it is Baby Bowser, and Bowser, and he is saying that Bowser is the true superstar, but we all know that's not real. We all know that's not true. We all know that I'm the real superstar. Although the real superstar would prefer to go first instead of second, but second is better than third or last. Alright, so this is Bowser Land. Baby Bowser is our host, but who we're getting the star from is Toad. So Toad is still active on the board. Alright. Let's fix the settings. Also, I'm going to be monitoring my capturing program like crazy. Because I've been noticing it's been having quite a bit of bugs happening. So I'm going to stay like as close to it as possible. Alright, and also, instead of... I get to experience it right now. So everything is like reverse in this. As you can see, if you pass the bank, you get a 5-coin loan. But if you land on it, however many coins is owed, then you have to pay that much. Like Yoshi got a 5-coin loan, and I had to pay for it. Which is why I only have 5 coins now, so this is already not going well. Oh, we could have gotten Tipsy Turny or Platform Peril, but Lava Tile Isle is cool. Although I got pretty mad last time because I didn't win. Oh no! Yes, he fell off! He fell off at the last second. What an idiot. How do you mess that one up? Oh well, whatever. You suck, DK. I'm kind of like up there with them because I had to pay off someone's loan. That was not fun. Alright, where the heck are we going, bro? Because I have no idea. Let's take a quick glimpse at the map. Where is Toad? He's right up there. We'll just go right to him. Alright, I just have to win at least 2 coins in the next minigame. It doesn't even matter if I fully win it, I just need to get 2 coins and I can get a star. This will be good. Alright, so back to what I was saying earlier about Bowser Land. Bowser Land, basically everything is backwards from the rest of the boards, like the bank and stuff. But Bowser Land is pretty much like Bowser's Magma Mountain from Mario Party 1, just styled a different way, which I'm not saying it's a bad thing. I guess Mario Party 2 kind of did bounce off of a lot of the ideas in the first Mario Party, but hang on, I gotta focus. Seventeen's my guess. Hang on. 18. No, I say 18.
Finish!
19. I don't know, a lot of them pick 19. It was 18! Oh no! Oh, I would have gotten that right, but no. Peer pressure. Peer pressure, you just saw that happen. Yep. Why? Oh, peer pressure was not cool. Oh yeah, you're gonna steal DK's coins and not mine. Alright. Only stole 6. Oh no, now they're gonna go after mine. What is this? No! Why is it that, like, in every single one of my boards, someone always gets a hidden star? That is, like... What is this? Although, I wouldn't be, mad if that was me, but still, why are there so many, like, hidden star blocks? What is this? Alright, we're gonna go this way. Oh, and also, there is a Bowser parade that happens. I think it happens like every 5 turns or so. I don't know. Oh boy, and speaking of Bowser... Oh no, not Bowser's chance time, that's even worse. That's kind of funny though, it's like, chance time! No! Well, that isn't fun! Oh, only 3 points? Alright. But now I'm back to what I had. Now I can't get another star. Wario, please steal Yoshi's coins. Steal Yoshi's coins. Steal his coins. Steal his coins. Steal him. Yes! You decided not to be an idiot. Shock, drop a roll. Yeah. Oh boy, I sucked at this. Alright, let's get it over with. I used to be really good at this. Why do I suck all of a sudden? Maybe it's because I haven't played this game in a while. I don't know. Oh, I actually survived that one. Neat. Alright, when does this Bowser parade happen? Okay, only 1 turn left. I think it's every 3 turns, I think. Okay. Is everyone on the map? Because I noticed Yoshi is, like, right by Toad. Okay. Luigi was suddenly overcome by the urge to jump into the pipe! And where does this take me? To another warp pipe! It takes me back to start. That isn't fun. What?! Please... No, you... Did you guys just see that? He had 15 coins. He wasted 10 of them to get a skeleton key. He used it, but he didn't even go through the door. What an idiot! So you wasted all your coins just so you can steal 6? You are dumb, DK. You are really dumb, and that's why you are poor. You clearly deserve this for being a complete idiot. No, not Handcar Havoc. The one in Mario Party 1 is much easier. This one is not. I'm just gonna be tapping the A button. We're not gonna win this! This minigame is absolute torture. Did Luigi just dab? No, he did not. I'm not convinced that he just dabbed. No way. Alright, but here comes the Bowser Parade. Oh, and I'm in the path. How fantastic. Ouch! Yeah, whatever. Screw you, baby Bowser. Only 5 turns until the next parade. Well, I don't want to be around to see that one. And I'm really mad that Yoshi now has his second star. Why are you all the way up there? Okay, I have a lot of ground to cover just to get up there. Oh boy, back into the pipe we go. Hello there, DK. Alright, and to speak more about this board, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, the item game, or the item minigame in this, on this board is my least favorite item game, because it's a complete luck-based game that only, like, the only thing you have to do is just, you have to time it though. It's mostly luck, but also has to do a little bit with timing. Alright, lights out. Stop. Get out of the way! Oreo's gonna get me killed. Finish! Okay. We're kinda lucky though, because Wario kept running into me. Okay, I'm not happy though that Wario is in lead for the coin star now. I'm gonna have to steal some of those coins, though. He doesn't... I need that many... Oh, why did this happen? 30? Not all of us had that kind of money laying around. Facelift, facelift. Yes! Alright, we're gonna be messing with... Are we gonna be messing with my face, Luigi's face, or whose face is it? Oh, it's Luigi's face! Stop! No, I screwed it up. No! Oh, I screwed this up! No! No! 30 coins gone! Oh my gosh. No! Absolute crap! I'm down to 14 coins now. I had a pretty good amount of coins, but now I'm down to nothing because of freaking Yoshi! And now Wario has a bigger lead with the coin star! Jeez, Yoshi, you always ruin everything! Like, what is wrong with you? Gosh, I'm starting to not like you as much anymore because how much of an idiot you are! Gosh, I don't want to be on a team with freaking Wario! Like, I always end up on a team with him! And wow, this just proves my statement that Yoshi's an idiot. He gets out when the first bomb was thrown! And Wario has the dirty number! I'm not happy with how things are going right now, because I have no stars, I barely have enough coins to get a star, and Yoshi already has two stars. One he got from complete luck, and now we have to play another stupid battle minigame. I'm probably going to lose all my coins this time. But yeah, so everything is just going all fine and dandy in this. Why this game? Why? Why this one? Of course, I don't get any of the golden ones. Fan-flipping-tastic. What?! I get third oh my gosh. This is so dumb! Why are they getting all the money? Wario doesn't need any more coins! I am down to 4! What are you stealing coins for? Why did you steal a star, you idiot? Gosh, I am surrounded by idiots. Oh, why do we have to play? I don't want to play any more of these, please. 27 coins, whatever. Oh, Bowser's Big Blast. Another completely luck-based game. Let's just get this over with. Get out already, Yoshi. I don't want to see you. Yes, thank you. Goodbye. Alright, you next, because you don't need any more coins. No! You don't need any more coins! Whatever. Wario's gonna get coins anyway. So what does it matter? I'll just go green for Luigi. Alright. I'll go yellow. Of course! Why does he always win? He has so many coins! I have like none! I only have 8 coins to my name! What a big difference, because I only had 6. So thanks for the 2 coin gain, and now Wario is up to 78! And he can get another star! Or he actually can get a star! His first star! I'm so mad right now. This is so dumb! How did this even happen? Freaking chance time and battle mini games, like I hate this. So like, why is this even happening? What are you going for me for? No matter how hard I mash the button, okay, at least Wario didn't win.